Hello? Hey. I'm back, guys. I'm back. Oh. Oh my God. It's been too friggin' long, but I'm back. Your boy's back online. I got the Wi-Fi going on. We're good. I did a stream the other day. I hope I get this out by Thursday morning. But yeah, we're back. We're living. We're good. Everything's good. And before we get into any updates or anything like that, let me just explain why I've been gone. I'm pretty sure you guys know. Hurricane Ian decided to hit like most of, if not all of Florida. So that was cool. Not really. I'm not saying it was cool, obviously. I'm being sarcastic. But it was actually really crazy because that was the first time ever where I, had to actually leave where I lived to go somewhere else and basically ride out the storm. So yeah, that was crazy. But I talked a lot about that in stream. If you missed it, I'll try to keep the VOD up. I'll try to record it, and that way you can, partake in it and really understand what the situation was. But pretty much, I had to leave, and it was me, my wife. We had to go and head out to the other side of the state, and. Thankfully, I have my parents, my family, friends, whatever that live on that side, so I could easily have gone back and just I said, hey, oh my God, I'm back, but not really. It was okay. It was good. Thank God we were okay. Everything's fine, and coming back to the house, everything's okay. Not too much damage. Still a livable house aside from like no AC. It's hot, but it's okay. So it's all right. It's all right. Other than that, I mean, we're good. Now we're just coming back into the swing of things. I'm excited. I'm ready to make more content. I'm ready to go back into it. Maybe I can do some collabs with you guys and other stuff like that. The only reason why I'm saying that is because now, where is it? Don't remember where I put it. Oh, there it is. Get ready, drum roll, please. And ta-da! I have a new stream schedule for Twitch. It's already updated on my Twitch. If you look down in the bottom in the About section of my Twitch, you can see they have my new, brand new stream schedule. So we've got, a couple days off kind of thing. Let me see if I can hold on. Can I actually like put my mouse in front of the screen? Can I do that? Can I do? No, that doesn't pop up. That's fine. It's fine though. Anyways, so okay, basically, my days off is Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday. Reason why I'm saying offline or off, I'm not going to be streaming those days on Twitch, is because I want to give myself more time to focus on making content for YouTube, which means I could stream on YouTube, I could make videos for YouTube and upload more often on YouTube, like maybe two videos on a certain day, or something like that. Or I don't know, I could try to stream on YouTube. Or I want to try doing that. But first, I want to fix my OBS because the last stream that I just did, by coming back and everything like that, my OBS kept disconnecting, and I think it's because I haven't updated my OBS. So, it happens, when you have your power out for like a week and a half, something like that. Things are gonna have to be updated after getting the Wi-Fi set up and everything like that. So, it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. I just have to adjust certain things bit by bit, and that's okay. So either way, the important part is I'm back. I'm so excited to be back and get everything up and ready to, go back to streaming, go back to making content on YouTube, collabing with people, planning collabs, because I know there's people that really want to do some collabs with me, but I just couldn't do it because Hurricane is like, hey, fuck you, and then, it happens. It's okay. It's all good. I was kind of a dick when it came to like the hurricane leaving and everything, like having you leave my house. I was trying to make light of the situation a lot. When it comes to situations like these, I always try to make people laugh in light of these situations, you know, because it's a lot. It can get really serious. A lot of people that I do know personally lost their homes completely. They had to leave and move out of state and stuff like that. So it can get kind of crazy. I do have some clips of when I was, like, literally the same day I was deciding, okay, let's leave and go to the other side of the state. You know, roll it. I am the storm that is approaching. Yeah, so I thought it would be funny if I just take the opportunity to, like, make a joke and say, oh, dude, Ian is coming at me like Virgil over here. I have the storm. I don't care. It was funny. I was like, bro, it makes sense. Hurricane Ian was the storm that was approaching to come at me, bro. And I was shook, yeah. But at the same time, I was like, I gotta make a video about it. It was funny. Anyway, yeah, so either way, but yeah, this is my stream schedule. So Mugen Monday we're still going to be doing, which is where I play a random Mugen that I find that I think is interesting, or I just go back to the same Mugens that I played before, but I just try to play with friends or anything like that, do collabs with Mugens, because honestly I have a lot of fun playing with Mugen games, and I think I want to do some of that on the channel on here on YouTube. I just kept forgetting to record my streams. I'll start doing that. Tuesday will be offline. Wednesday will be playing Breath of the Wild, which is what the last stream I did after coming back. It was fun, just chilling, you know, vibing. Thick Thursday, which is any game with thick story, which means like the long playthrough games, right? And then we got Friday, we're offline. Saturday is Super Combo Saturday, where I basically just do reacts, chatting with you guys, you know, kind of chilling, you know. I can react to whatever, react to any videos on YouTube, or just, you know, talking about random topics or other stuff like that. And then Sunday we're offline, we're chilling. Basically those days are going to be time for me to collab with people, give opportunity to collab with people, and you know, try to do other things like YouTube and, you know, solo playthroughs or something like that. So I figured I'd let you guys know that. Basically, this is what's going to be happening now, because it was kind of draining pushing for streaming every single day on Twitch. And I mean, it's only fair. It only made sense for me to do it at the time because I was pushing for affiliate. Now that I am an affiliate, I don't really have to stream as much. And that's only because I was pushing for affiliate. There's no reason to push any farther now. I don't really want to be a partner. But not saying it's wrong to be a partner on Twitch. I'm just saying it's like, I'm good. I'm good now where I'm at. I want to focus back on YouTube. And YouTube's where I started, and it's where I'm going to finish, if that makes sense. You know? So, yeah. Anyways, fun stuff. Also, let's take a minute to look at these numbers. Let's take a minute to look at these numbers right here. Right? You see this? See where my head is? See these numbers right here? Look at this. Not subscribed. 80%. We're getting there. We're getting there. The last time I looked at this, it was at 90-something percent. Now we're at 87.4%. We're getting there. We're getting there. Look at this. We're going back. We're getting up there, and the numbers are coming back. We're going, like, we're meeting the in between. You know, it's like we're in a good time, right? We're getting there. We're climbing, and I know it's because I was away. I got hit by a hurricane. Not literally, but you know what I mean. But we're so close. We're so close to fixing these numbers. I say close, but I mean, we're not really close. But it's fine, though. I still think of it as close. I still think of it as close because it can happen. It can happen overnight. It could happen tomorrow. Or, you know what I mean? It could be on a Tuesday. And just, bam, everything's, like, the levels be even. or chill. Like, just subscribe. Just subscribe. Look, DBC Nerd Boy, that's me right there. You see me up there. We see my logo. See me up here. My wings aren't there right now, but it's, yeah, it's okay. Just, you know, look, it's right there. Just click subscribe, and you might get stuff if you subscribe. Maybe. But, you know, just, yeah, I might, like, directly let you, if you tell me that you subscribed, say in the comments you subscribed, and I might, like, directly message you, be like, hey, thank you for subscribing, and then, yeah, you gotta, you know what I mean, just, yeah, just thank you, okay, bye.